Today we're trying out the original caramel cowtales. Let's give it a shot. I'm gonna have to give this one a 7.5 out of 10.